My name is Monique Mohammed. I'm a senior at Adelphi University.
My name is Giselle Malave. I go to school at St. Francis College.
My name is Matthew Mayers. I go to Cornell University.
I'm Rebecca Kihei, and I attend St. John's University.
My name is Mark Acevedo, and I go to New York University.
My name is Alyssa Mendez, and I go to the College of Staten Island.
So this is the CSTEP Winter Internship Program, and it's our exposure program to get undergraduate students who are minorities or economically disadvantaged students an opportunity to come to the University Eye Center and work with the doctors, work with our students, and see the patients so that they can figure out if optometry is something for them. I think having them come here and see firsthand what it is that optometrists actually do is one of the main goals.
I'm really involved with CSTEP at my school, so the director told me about the program and then I did further research on the website to find out about it.
I would have to say I've been interested in the field of optometry for quite some time, and you know, right before graduation, or I'd say a year before graduating, I have to really see if, you know, this is what I want to do.
Well, I'm actually pre-med and I participated in a similar program to this for pre-dental, but I wanted to see maybe optometry is my thing.
I've always had this fascination for neuroscience, and you know, throughout my courses in school I realized how optometry and neuroscience go hand in hand.
Well, I am interested in going to optometry, so I need to be well prepared, you know, for everything, so I decided to start it with the internship program.
I really like primary care because I eventually want to go into primary care and work within a community health center, but I also really liked advanced care to see people who have glaucoma, who have cataracts, and complications from those eye disorders. So those were my two favorite, and I actually got to rotate quite a lot in primary care while I was here.
The most interesting experience was meeting the staff, because I met people that have been in this field for 20 plus years, and even if they haven't been in the field for so many years, they looked and seemed as if they came to work with so much enthusiasm, and there was nothing to like wonder at that point. Like, you just looked at them and you said, I want to come to work that happy.
My biggest takeaway was shadowing the clinicians, the optometrists, being able to have involvement in the clinics and seeing patients. It was absolutely enjoyable.
It's not a regular internship, I would say, because regular internships, they usually entail just shadowing a doctor, but this internship gives you much more. They give you so many presentations that about admissions, about residency, things that you probably never know about.
I never really knew how intricate the eye is, so this program really allowed me to see the intricacy of the eye as well as get hands-on experience that I wouldn't have gotten anywhere else.
Prior to this, I thought optometrists just do eye exams, checkups, stuff like that, but coming here, I didn't realize that, oh, there's so much more, like diseases, different types of conditions, and that exposure really opened my eyes.
Even if optometry is not for you, still have an open mind to what exactly an optometrist does and other ways you could get involved in the field of optometry.
It's a great way to end the semester, to do something that's hands-on during your winter break, as well as you learn so much that you wouldn't get anywhere else. Like, there's no other optometry school in New York that offers a program like this.
You don't know what you miss out on if you don't enroll into programs like this. You see so much, you get to experience so much, that if you don't, you're kind of, you know, selling yourself short.
I was afraid that if I went into medical school, I wouldn't like it. I wasn't sure at all what my future would be, but then after coming to this program, I realized that anything medical related, especially optometry, it's not suffocating. I always felt that it was suffocating, and just coming here, I felt some sort of freedom, and it was great. I loved it, and I know that this is what I want to do now.